And the University College men's high hurdles underway. Jeremy Scott up in the ball for his third attempt. In lane five, it's Greg Marswith. Eddie on the floor and underneath ball. Pulls the line well. Very close across the front. It was Swift in 1372. Greg Marr Swift was seventh here a year ago, and now he's a Drake Relays champion. And Puff, the Atlantic Sun champion from Kennesaw State, is the runner up. You see the results up on the board.
What? I was looking at the other guy in the black.
Oh, Dan.
Yeah.